Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. Makeup is done. Let's pause that because I don't want to get copyrighted. But makeup is done. Got a little smear right here. Super simple, easy makeup. I wanted to curl my hair today, but I don't think I have time. I have like 20 minutes before I gotta leave. So I'm just gonna put an outfit together and just do probably a ponytail or maybe like a bun and call it a day. My room is so messy and I don't have time to clean it, and my hair is a mess, like it's getting on my nerves, but I just did like a high ponytail. I have to go straighten it, but the straightener is downstairs, so I'm gonna go do that really quick. But this is the OOTD for today. Bodysuit is from Shein. This little sweater cardigan thing is from Ross. My pants I think are also from Ross, and then these are from Didi's discount store, and this is the look for the day. My four-eyed self. I'm gonna head to work now. I'm running kind of late, but I'm still gonna stop by Starbucks because I really want my toasted white mocha, and I want something to eat, like a sandwich or something of some sort. So I'm gonna stop by really quick and then head to work. So if I have time, I will talk to you guys when I'm at work, but if not, I will just talk to you when I'm off work, which is at 7. So I don't know what I'm gonna do later, honestly. I feel like I need to do something to show in the vlog, otherwise this vlog is gonna be like 5 minutes, which, like I said, I don't really care if it is because I want to post every day no matter what. So hopefully, fingers crossed, but yeah, I will see you guys later. This is the best angle I can get, but I'm eating my sausage, egg, and cheddar sandwich. I wanted to get a ham and Swiss sandwich, but they were like, we're all out of our hot items or whatever, so they had breakfast. So honestly, the McDonald's McDouble is better to me, but I didn't have time. So, and this is so expensive. This one is like, what, maybe like $4, and sausage McMuffins are like $2 for $1, I think. So, but I was running super late, so I only had time to go to one place. So I had to go to the one that had all-in-one. So my coffee and my food. Toasted white mocha, obsessed. Let's see. I don't know what I'm going to do later. I don't think I'm going to do anything. I was thinking of maybe going to watch a movie with my little sister at the drive-in, but there's not really anything, and I don't come out until 7, so I think the only movie after that is at 7:30, and I'm going to be too late for that. Not the only movie, but like the only one that looks kind of good. It's called Encanto, I think, and I've been wanting to watch it. It's like a Hispanic family that they all have powers, and just one girl doesn't have a power. Something like that. I've been wanting to watch it, but like I said, I don't think I'll have time, so I don't think I'm gonna do anything later. We'll see. I'm gonna finish this and go because I literally have like less than 15 minutes before I go in, so I will talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so I got home like an hour and a half ago. It's now 9 p.m. I got home like at 7:30-ish, a little bit later than that, I think. All I did was I got home, I showered, I ate, and now I'm sitting here watching videos. So honestly, I don't even have like 5 minutes for this vlog, so I think I'm gonna combine today's vlog with tomorrow's vlog, so it'll be days 3 and 4 in one, just to make it a little bit longer, obviously, because I don't want to put out like a 3-minute video just to put it out, but I still want to do like a daily vlog thing. So I think we're just gonna combine them. Tomorrow I work first thing in the morning at 9 a.m. so excuse me, and then 9 to 5. So there's not going to be a long vlog tomorrow either. So I'll just combine them and hopefully get at least like 10 minutes worth of a vlog for days 3 and 4. And then on Sunday, I am off, and that's usually the day that I go out with my boyfriend, and we just go, literally, this is, like, our dates. Every time we go out, we literally go out to eat, and then we just go to stores, like, a bunch of stores. Like, I love going to Ross, TJ Maxx, stuff like that, so we just go out to stores. I'm thinking I'm gonna go finish my Christmas shopping, so, I gotta get something for my Secret Santa, and then I basically finished all my family, and I just gotta order stuff online, so I think that's it. But yeah, I think that's how this is gonna play out, because I literally have nothing else to do today. Like, nothing else to do. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas day 4.
I have not curled my hair in so long, so it feels so weird, but this is the OOTD for the day. My dress is from Windsor. My cropped flannel is from Forever 21. It's from, like, a while ago. And then my booties are from TJ Maxx. They're by Guess. And this is the OOTD for Saturday. Man, I need to go on a diet, you guys. I feel so fat these days, but it's what it is. It is what it is. I'll start Monday. That's what I keep saying, and I don't start it, but yeah. OOTD. I feel like I always look fatter in camera.
Okay, guys, so I parked. I'm gonna finish my breakfast. I got, oh, this angle. I got, like, a, sausage burrito from Taco Bell and a hash brown, and then I got my lunch also, a chicken bowl from there and a cheesy gordita crunch. So your girl is fat. She's complaining that she's fat, but she's over here eating takeout like 24/7, so love that for me. But yeah, I'm gonna finish. I also got my toasted white mocha, of course, and yeah, I will catch up with you guys when I'm off at 5, so probably when I get home around 6 I'll remember to pick up the camera again. So I will talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, so it is now like 9:20. I didn't vlog at all when I got home from work or anything, obviously. Like, I'm just picking up the camera right now, but I have no footage, so I'm trying to figure out what to do. I'm like, should I clean out? I didn't film. I just didn't really remember, and then when I did remember, I was kind of like, I don't even, like, what am I gonna film right now? I have nothing to film. Like, I'm not doing anything. I was just tired, honestly, from work. So now I'm like, what do I do to have for the vlog? Because yesterday I didn't film anything, and today I didn't film anything either. So I'm thinking I'm gonna clean out some of my makeup drawers, because I like to declutter my makeup really often, so I don't keep things that I'm not using. So maybe we'll go over and do that right now, and I'll just add that to day 4 of the vlog. And that way the video is a little bit longer, at least like 10 minutes. Tomorrow, Sunday, I do have plans to go out with my boyfriend to eat, and then to, like, our stores and stuff. I probably won't vlog, honestly, because I don't really, like, vlog around him, or, like, he knows that I have a YouTube channel and stuff, but we don't really, like, talk about it. I don't really, like, tell him, because I'm just that, like, I'm just shy. I'm just that kind of person that I don't really want to, like, you know what I mean? I don't know. I feel awkward even when, like, my family watches my videos, so I'm like, no. I'll try to get a couple clips here and there, maybe, fingers crossed, but, yeah, hopefully I can have at least, like, a 10-minute vlog for tomorrow as well. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go clean out the drawers, so let's go do that so I can have something for today's vlog. Okay, so this is my cream products drawer, so bronzers over here, and then blushes right here. There's one that I had gotten rid of that I took back, but I'm gonna get rid of it again because I don't know, it's just not as creamy as the rest of my cream products. This is the Physicians Formula Sculpting Bronzer. This one is in Toffee. I'm gonna get rid of this because it's just not what I like. I like this one by the ColourPop brand. It's not ColourPop, but it's like a ColourPop brand. I'm also gonna get rid of this one from Wet n Wild, the dual ended stick. It's just a little too cool tone, and it kind of, the KKW one is kind of, well, it's, this one's similar to KKW, but KKW is a lot more creamy, so I'm gonna get rid of that one. And then I don't think I'm gonna get rid of any blushes because I like all my cream blushes. And then I'm not gonna get rid of any of my bronzers, blushes, or highlighters. This is not gonna be like a full-on declutter, obviously. I just wanna make sure I don't have any products that I'm not using. So I'm just, but I do this constantly, so that's why I don't really have much powders. I've gotten rid of this powder so many times, you guys, and I just keep using it. But honestly, I have other powders that I like better, so I'm gonna finally get rid of this fancy one. I think that's that. This Laura Mercier one, I can't even get any product out, honestly. It's just taking out space from here. I'm going to try to take out the little lid thing that it has where product comes out to get everything out, because this product is expensive and it's so good, you guys. If it was cheaper, I would repurchase it, but I feel like I can't do it. But I'm going to just take it out so it won't take out any space anymore. You see, my drawers are not even bad anymore because I cleaned them out recently. Not like recently, but like it hasn't been too long. This is like my blush and bronzer palette, like my smaller palettes of these of blushes and bronzers, sorry. So all of them again are pretty up to date. They're pretty frequent, like I like all of them, so I don't think we're gonna get rid of any. Try to see what's back here. And then all the way in the back I have like little eyeshadow palettes. Yeah, I think we're pretty up to date with all these. One of my favorite drawers, you guys. I am obsessed with setting sprays and like priming sprays and stuff. Honestly, I'm just gonna get rid of this one. It smells nice. It feels really refreshing. The mist is nice on this. Not too overpowering or like overwhelming, but it does nothing. And honestly, it doesn't really say that it's supposed to do anything, but I'm just gonna get rid of it because it's just taking up space. Rose water. This should be more like a skincare product, huh? What else can I get rid of here? I'm trying to look back there because there's more setting space in the back. I think that's pretty much it. I love setting sprays. Like, I love them so much. I don't know why. I'm obsessed. Foundations, concealers, and primers. So my sister recently gave me these items back from Rare Beauty. I had purchased them like kind of when it first came out, but the shades were too dark, I thought, so I gave them to her, but she said they're too light for her. So I was like, I'll just try it again. But I tried using the concealer today, you guys, and it was so dark. So I like it a lot, though, and I love the coverage and the consistency. So I'm thinking I'm going to keep it and mix it with lighter concealers that I have. I think this elf one is honestly pretty light, so maybe I'll keep it, but I don't think I can make the foundation work. So I'm just going to get rid of it. I don't think I have any primers that I want to get rid of. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else that I want to get rid of in here, you guys. By the way, obsessed with this. If you haven't tried these, check them out. They're from ColourPop sister brand, Fourth Ray Beauty. They're face milks. I just use it like as a moisturizer slash primer. I just feel like my skin is so soft after this, you guys. It's so hydrated and ready for like my makeup afterwards. Really, really like it, and I feel like there's something in it that really helps. I don't know, I don't think there's anything in it, but I for some reason after I start using this, my skin feels so soft and it's like not as many breakouts as I have when I don't use this. I don't know, it's so weird. It's probably all in my head, but that's just how it's been working for me. So love that stuff. This is the last one that I have, so I need to stock up. I think that's it for foundations and primers, though, because like I said, this is not a deep clean at all. I'm just trying to see what I can take out right away. Last drawer is palettes, which again I cleaned out recently. I took this palette back, you guys. I had gotten rid of it and I was like, I can't do it, I can't let it go. I know I don't even use it, but I don't know why I can't get rid of it. And my sister gave me this for like one of my birthdays, so I'm like, I can't, like, I don't know. It's just, and it's such a cute palette, but oh, I'm so sorry. The camera. I just feel like I can't get rid of it because these colors are so cute, but like I don't use it because it has like these colors that I never use. So only like four colors will be used here. And these first four right here, and maybe this copper shade. But I'm not gonna let go of it yet, okay? This drawer was pretty up to date, so nothing there. And then this is just a hot mess, you guys. Oh my god, I forgot that I have a brand new set of Morphe brushes that I have not used. A couple other brushes from Glamlight. This is just like my backup drawer, so I don't think obviously I can get rid of anything because it's just backups and stuff. I have a gloss from this brand. It's literally brand new, so I think I'll just give it like as a gift to somebody, because I'm not gonna use it because I never use anything. A lipstick. I have a red lipstick just to have, you know, like you never know. A lip liner that I haven't even used, that's brand new. Another lip liner that was like my fave from ColourPop, and I love Sade collection. What is the name of this lip liner? Where is it at? Can't find the name of this, but I remember it was my favorite, so I got a backup.
And that collection is not even available anymore. And then I have a Kylie Exposed. I feel like I had so many of these because I kept buying like the kit, because that was my favorite liquid lipstick ever, like my color. And then a Lorella lipstick, which I don't use lipstick, so I feel like I'm just gonna give them to someone. A backup of my favorite glue, a backup of this really amazing smelling Wet n Wild setting spray that smells delicious. I feel like I should just get rid of these. I can never find the right shade in these concealers from e.l.f. I don't know why. I'm gonna get rid of this blush. I'm just gonna give these to someone. Honestly, I'd rather just have them have some use, you know, than just sitting in my drawer brand new. Like, I don't know why I get stuff that I know I'm not gonna use. I don't know. I have a backup of a couple products right here that I love. I have... Oh, I could throw this away. It was just a box. I kept it just in case I didn't like it, but clearly I did. You guys, this is how bad I am. Look, I have a brand new setting spray of these, and I have the setting spray right here. It used to be my favorite setting spray ever. I'm not like a matte kind of girl anymore, so I don't know why I still kept it. I was like, oh, no, girl, let's get rid of that. Oh my god, wait. Here's another one. I can't, for sure, let's get rid of one, okay? Let's be a little better. What else? I think that's it. Then I just have a bunch of my, what is this called? A Sheen brow pencil. I have a mascara from e.l.f. that I love. And a moisturizer that used to be my fave. Eyeshadow. Cute. I think that's it. This little glow thing, which I'm gonna get rid of. I think it had like a little bit of glitter in it. It's like super glowy, so I'll just give it to someone. I think that's it. So I think we're done here. Okay guys, I don't know, like, I don't know why I feel so tired, but I'm so tired, and I keep thinking that it's so late. I'm like, it's already probably almost 12. It's literally 10 o'clock, like literally 10 o'clock on the dot. Sorry, it keeps moving because you guys are on my bed and I'm like obviously moving. But yeah, this vlog is gonna be so short, like maybe like over 10 minutes, a little bit over 10 minutes. But hey, my life is boring. I don't even know why I try to do Vlogmas every year if I don't do anything, you guys. Like, literally anything. So, I'm going to try my best to just do it tomorrow. Just vlog. Like, I'm just going to try to get some clips in. Do it for the vlog, you know? So, hopefully, fingers crossed that I vlog. And, yeah. But, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this boring vlog. Please subscribe down below before you go. That way you don't miss out on any of the vlogs or any future videos. Let me know if there's anything you guys want to see in the vlogs. Let me know if there's any makeup products you guys want me to try out. Any hauls that you want to see, like from any certain websites or stores or anything. Just let me know down below, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.